spent at work. If you sleep for, let's say you sleep for 6 hours, right? And if you live in Nigeria, you probably travel for at least 4 to 6 hours a day. Okay, so you find that 12 hours of the day you're probably spending at work, and that's what we call the marketplace, whatever it is you do, whether you're a teacher, a civil servant, you run your own business, a consultant, a doctor, whatever you are, that's the marketplace of life. And if you're going to make, any impression at all, positive or negative, it's most likely that you will make it in the marketplace of life. And so, at the Apostles in Marketplace, we try to equip individuals with skills and tools necessary to translate their individual burdens into change projects. Okay, we identify that each of us is burdened by something. Okay, I carry a burden, you carry a burden. Our burdens may be different, but they're all needed. If we can positively channel our burdens, we can all transform, society. It won't be like I heard that in the chat, there are 12 million people, and they have a standing army of 3 to 4 million. So, practically, a quarter of the country is in the army. Fortunately, we're much more diverse than that in Nigeria. Our vision is to be a strategic vehicle. The word strategic is used strategically, it's used on purpose. Strategy requires forethought, you know, and intention. Okay? So we are very intentional in being a vehicle for national building, or sorry, for nation building across not just Nigeria, but across the African continent. Our mission is to raise and to support people we call apostles. An apostle is a sent one, someone that's sent, someone that's on a mission. So we believe that our vision is to raise and help to support those who have a mission, a vision, a driving force.